I feel my life started when I turned 30. I joke that in every locker room that I was ever in, nobody ever said, meet a good girl, settle down, put a lot into it, and you'll be rewarded tenfold.
And that's what happened.
But that's what you should do. You know, it's been good for me.